friends, so here in this problem, using Cauchy Riemann equations in polar form, we have to prove that dou square u by dou r square plus 1 upon r dou u by dou r plus 1 upon r square dou square u by dou theta square is equal to 0. Now let me tell you, my friends, that this given equation is also called as Laplace equation in polar form. So it means we have to derive this Laplace equation from Cauchy-Riemann equations in polar form. So let's start. So what are the Cauchy-Riemann equations in polar form? So here I'll say the CR equations in polar form are given by dou u by dou r is equal to 1 upon r dou v by dou theta. Let's say this is equation number 1, and dou v by dou r is equal to minus 1 upon r dou u by dou theta, equation number 2. So these are the two Cauchy-Riemann equations. Now to prove this result, if you will see carefully, then this first term and the last term is order 2, or I will say second order derivative term. So to get the second order derivative term, that is dou square u by dou r square, I need to differentiate this first equation with respect to r partially on both sides. So by differentiating this with respect to r partially, here we can get dou square u by dou r square. And similarly, for this third term, we need to differentiate this equation number 2 with respect to theta on both sides. So let's start. So here I'll say, differentiating equation number 1 with respect to r partially, so you will get dou square u by dou r square. Now here we have term 1 by r, which includes r, and dou v by dou theta. So v is function of r and theta, so obviously it will also have the term r. So here, to differentiate this right hand side with respect to r partially, we will use the product rule of derivative. So this will become 1 by r as it is. This is nothing but dou square v by dou r dou theta. I have differentiated the second term plus the dou v by dou theta term as it is, and the derivative of 1 by r is minus 1 by r square. So here we got one more equation. Let's say this as equation number 3. Now to get this last term, I'll adjust this equation number 2, and I'll find out the value of dou u by dou theta first. So dou u by dou theta is nothing but minus 1 by r will go there, and that will become minus r dou v by dou r. So from 2, I would say dou u by dou theta is equal to minus r dou v by dou r. And now let's differentiate this equation with respect to theta. So therefore we'll get dou square u by dou theta square is equal to, now minus r, it is constant, let's take it outside, and here we'll get dou square v by dou theta dou r. Let's call it as equation number 4. So now we got the value for the second order derivative. Now let's consider this left hand side, and let's substitute all the values in the left hand side. So we will get it as 0. So left hand side is dou square u by dou r square plus 1 by r dou u by dou r plus 1 by r square dou square u by dou theta square equal to. Now what is dou square u by dou r square? So we will use this value. It is 1 by r dou square v by dou r dou theta, and this is nothing but minus 1 upon r square dou v by dou theta. So minus 1 upon r square dou v by dou theta. So I have substituted the first value. Next we'll multiply dou u by dou r with 1 by r. Now dou u by dou r is this term. If we'll multiply it with 1 by r, then this will become 1 upon r square dou v by dou theta. Here I'll write plus 1 upon r square dou v by dou theta. Next 1 by r square dou square u by dou theta square. So here we got this term in equation number 4. So to this term, we'll multiply with 1 by r square on both sides. So here we will get minus 1 upon r. Here I'll write minus 1 upon r dou square v by dou theta dou r. So I got this equation from 1, then 3 and 4. Now let's check the terms. So 1 by r square dou v by dou theta positive and once negative, let's cancel it. 1 by r dou square v by dou r dou theta positive and negative, let's cancel it. It means we are getting 0. And therefore, we have proved this Laplace equation from the Cauchy Riemann equations in polar form. Thank you.